I'd appreciate it if you can tell me where, when, and how I can see the doctor.
The doctor can't help you, sir. He can't help anybody anymore. When the sun sets this evening, you can take my husband and hang him.
When my friends told me you had someone new, I didn't believe a single word was true. I showed them all I had faith in.
I'm Dr. John. Yes, we quarreled, but I didn't kill him.
There are witnesses who say you wanted to kill Steve.
That's a lie.
I should use my head, but I didn't listen to what she said. I kept right on saying, oh, no,
it's Steven's own gun.
It sure is. And I saw him pull it.
Oh, no,
it was self-defense, pure and simple.
Sweet,
yes. Yes, we had a quarrel.
You're not alike. Those are the
Judge Frank Grant. Yes, he had the power. The power
like
of life or death.
Stop. He's dead.
He's dead, Penny.
Doc, what happened? What were you fighting about?
Well, you might have had a last.
What else happened there?
Nothing.
Yesterday you gave me your ring, and I'm so glad that I kept on saying, oh no, not my baby.
I say this man might be guilty of murder.
No,
murder? It's a clear case. I didn't say it was murder, I said it might be murder.
Bring him down from there.
Sweet,
but I understand. I think I can use my office to see that you, both of you, need suffer no further anguish.
There's never a time or place where it's wrong to say, I love you.